workbook this chapter.
Which one?
This chapter notes can you send?
Yes, I will send. No, 9.2 I send. 9.3 after completing this, I will send to you.
Ma'am, can you tell the ma'am? Can you tell the page number for the workbook?
Page number 27.
Only last problem is remaining. 22nd problem is remaining. So fractions, how to color it and all you did. Next one, 22. Arrange the fraction in the descending order. So you have to write so many fractions. 5 fractions are there. You have to find the LCM of all these denominators. Who is unmuted?
Ma'am, it was me.
Algan, please mute.
No, ma'am, Ritu.
Ritu, please mute.
Ma'am, I need to find the LCM. We can write all the denominators together.
Fine. LCM, you write first.
Hello,
I cannot see your board.
Now you see it.
Ma'am, you have not shared.
I'm sharing now.
Yes, ma'am, you did.
8, 6, 4, 3, and 8. 8.
Ma'am, can we do that together?
Which one?
Ma'am, I can't see ma'am writing.
Once again, you
ma'am, can we do all the denominators together?
All the denominators this? LCM, you have to find out together. 8, 6, 4, 3,
8,
and 8.
Ma'am, you already wrote 8.
You have to write it again. Once again, you can write it. Because 5 denominators are there, 5 denominators also you have to write together. Akshaj is present?
No.
Then you can divide it by 2. 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. Again, you can divide it by 2. 2, 3, 1, 3, 2. Again, you can divide it by 2. 1, 3, 1, 3, 1.
3 now 3. Ma'am, it's 2 into 2 into 2 and into 3.
Then
LCM is 24, ma'am. LCM is 24.
You will get it as 24.
What is the next step?
Can you say page number?
Page number is 26.
Ma'am, can we do the next step?
Yes, next step you can write. Each fraction you take and write separately now. 3 by 8. 3 by 8. You can take it. Clear up the LCM?
Yeah.
No, ma'am, no, ma'am, no, 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 I don't complete it.
Yes.
2 into 2.
24 divided by 8. 3 into 3 divided by.
You can rub it now, ma'am.
No, ma'am, I don't complete it.
9 by 24 is the first fraction.
Finish, ma'am.
Finished. Second step, you can write 5 by 6. Also, you have to write it. 24 divided by 6. You get it as 4. Second fraction, it became 20 by 24. Shall I rub the LCM now?
Yeah, ma'am.
Only LCM I
will rub. Yes, ma'am.
Third fraction also I have to write 2 by 4. 24 divided by 4 will be 6. So 2 into 6. 12 divided by 24. 2 by 4 you can write 12 by 24.
Ma'am, finish.
1 by 3 you can write 24 divided by 3. You will get it as 8. 1 into 8 divided by 3 into 8. 8 by 24. First, second, third and fourth fraction. 6 by 8. 6 into 3. 18 by 24. So 5 fractions are reduced with the denominators 24. Now you can compare it easily which is larger, and you have to write in the descending order, not in ascending order. You have to write in the descending order. Which is the largest one?
5 by 6
is the largest one. After 20, next one is 18. 6 by 8. Next one is 12. 2 by 4. Next one is 3 by 8. And 1 by 3. 5 by 6.
I'm finished.
6 by 8.
6 by 8. Krishnan, mute. I'm finished.
Finish now?
Yeah, I did it.
Finish, ma'am.
Finish, ma'am.
Finished. Some of them. Sahal is there. Sahal, did you complete? Nora, is it okay? Sahal, Krishnesh, did you complete?
Can you show the board?
In descending order. Descending order means which is the largest one, you have to write it, and you have to write in the descending order.
Yes. How should we write in descending order?
Descending order means which is the largest one. 20 by 24. What is the corresponding fraction? 5 by 6.
No. Write this descending order. Now we write this descending order.
This is descending order.
Ascending order.
By, ascending order means 1 by 3 will come first.
Ma'am, done.
Shall I change the screen?
No, ma'am, no.
Who is writing still?
Sahal and Ridhu.
Ma'am, we can change.
No, after this is addition and subtraction with unlike fractions.
Yes.
I know how.
Is there any doubt now?
Mom, the 9.4 multiple choice is easy.
And I learned the 9.41.
Yes, we can start the 9.4 problems now.
Ma'am, we not write notes.
Who?
Notes.
Notes, no need of writing, same.
Same steps?
Yes.
How we did for...
How we did for comparison of fractions like that? Addition also, I all told you already.
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah, okay.
Comparison, addition, subtraction, no, all same.
Ma'am, which class is leading with writing the workbook problems?
5B I completed.
Ma'am,
my last one, ma'am.
Yes.
Because she's sending all the notes, so I completed
it. Can you show the last?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I was having some network issues, so that's why I don't write it, ma'am.
So today I will send the notes of 9.3. All problems completed.
Board, ma'am. Ma'am, can you show the board? I was having some network issues.
Yes, board is there now. Yes, who is there now? First one, Algan. You can read the first problem in 9.4. Algan.
2 by 4. Hmm. 2 by 4 - 1 by 4.
Yes.
Option A.
Option A.
The correct answer.
Which one?
First one.
Option A. First one is option A. Ma'am got stuck.
Yes, first one. Algan, what is the answer? Did you complete all of you now?
Ma'am, she told that it's A.
No,
ma'am.
I didn't complete it, ma'am.
First fraction. What is the first fraction, Algan?
2 by 4, 1 by 4.
So what are their denominators?
4.
They are same. They are same. They are like fractions. So which is larger? Only you have to compare the numerators. What are the numerators? A. 2 and 1. So first one answer is what? Greater than.
A.
Which is larger? 2 by 4 is larger.
Ma'am, the correct option is A.
Yes, option A. 9.4.
I'll tell the second one.
No, I will call according to roll numbers now. Abhinav Krishna, second problem. Abhinav.
Sorry.
Aidan Joseph, you can read the second problem. Aidan Joseph.
Yes, ma'am. 4 by 5 and 2 by 4. You should compare.
Yes, you have to compare. How will you compare? Are they like fractions?
No.
No, they are unlike fractions. So what you will do there? You have to find the LCM. LCM of 5 and 4. 2 you can divide. 5 and 2. So you will get it as 20. Take the first fraction. What is the first fraction? 4 by 5. 20 divided by 5 will be 4. So you'll get the answer as 4 into 4.
16 by 4, ma'am.
16 by 20. First one. First fraction is 16 by 20. Second fraction is 2 by 4. You can write 2 into 5.
10 by 20.
10 by 20. Which is larger?
Option B.
5 by 4.
Larger. So which option is correct?
Option B.
Option B. Second one is option B.
Option A.
Option A. Third one, Akshaj. Agaraj, you can read the third problem.
I
will
take the
Agaraj. Yes, ma'am. Agaraj, you can read the third problem.
Ma'am, he said he has to take the workbook.
He is not having workbook. Alona, you can read the third problem. Alona.
Ma'am, Alona is not there.
Not there. Alvina, you can read the third problem.
1 by 36 and 4 by 36.
Which is larger?
4 by 36.
4 by 36 is larger. So which option will be correct? Option?
Option A.
Option A. Third one is option A. Because they are like fractions.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Question number.
Which one?
Question number
three. What
number three. 4th question number 3. Okay, next one. Shall we go to the next problem? Ananda Krishnan, you can read the fourth question now. Binnu, are you writing?
Yes.
Yes, Ananda Krishnan, you can read the fourth question.
The sum of 5 by 4 and...
Yes, 5 by 4 and 3 by 2. Okay. What you should do there, Ananda Krishnan? You have to find the
LCM.
Why you are finding the LCM? Because they are... unlike fraction.
Unlike fraction.
Like.
Yes, you have to take the LCM. 5 by 4. What is the question?
5 by 4, 3 5 by
4
2.
And 3 by 2.
So 4 and 2, you can take the LCM 2 and 1. 2.
Ma'am, we are, writing
LCM 4. Take the first fraction. 5 by 4. 4 divided by 5 into 1.
And 2 by 3 is larger.
Yes, 5 by 4. Not larger, they are asking, you should add both. 3 by 2, you can write. 4 divided by 2, 3 into 2.
And the answer is 11 by 4.
By 4. Then if you
are 11.
Answer is 11 by 4.
11 by 4.
5 by 4. 5 plus 6 is 11 by 4. Is the correct answer. 11 by
4.
So which option is correct? 11 by 4?
A.
Option?
B. Or B.
Option B. Anna is absent. Angelo, you can read the next question. Angelo, fifth question.
8 by 3 minus 3 by 6.
Yes, what you will do there?
Find the LCM of...
Yes, LCM of 3 and 6. You can find out LCM of 3 and 6. Shall I rub it? Fourth question answer here written.
Ma'am, answer is option A.
Yes.
Ma'am, we are doing decimals.
Next one, we are doing the fifth problem. What is the answer? You will get it. 8 by 6, 3 and see LCM first.
I got that.
What is the LCM you got? 6. LCM is 6. Next step you can write. 8 by 3.
And 5 by 3 is 10. 5
by 3 equals
2. 16 by 6.
16 by 3.
Second one is 3 by 6. 6 divided by 6 will be 1. 3 by 6. Add or subtract this problem? You have to subtract.
Subtract.
So 16 by 6 minus 3 by 6.
You will get 13 by 6.
Which option is correct?
Option.
First one.
Option A.
Option A.
Ma'am, I have some network issues, so that's why I don't write.
Okay.
I write third question only, ma'am.
Third question answer is there. Fourth question answer is there. Fifth one is also answer is there. All the answers are there on the board. Yes, Binno, you can read the sixth one. Binno, are you reading?
Ma'am, his voice is very low.
Very low. What is your answer now?
It's okay.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the next question?
Ma'am, 8 by 3 and 3 by 6.
What you should do? Add or subtract?
Ma'am, subtract.
Subtract. So, what you should do there? Binu, tell me fast.
Ma'am, LCM.
LCM. 8 by 3. Which one we are 8 minus 3 by 6? 3 and 6 LCM you have to find out 2. So LCM is 6. Again you can take 8 by 3. 6 divided by 3 you will get it as 2.
Ma'am, is this question number 6?
Yes.
Ma'am, it's 9 by 3.
You have to write here. What is the option? Correct option you have to write.
Ma'am, it's 9 by 3 and 11 by 9.
Sixth one, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this one we did already. Okay, sixth one we are doing now. This is the fifth answer. Is it correct we wrote? Yes, sixth one is 9 by 3 minus?
11 by 3.
11 by 9. So LCM is 9.
What is the sixth one answer?
Yes, this is the sixth one. We are going to do it now.
Now you did the sixth one. Why are you doing it again?
Yes, then you can divide 9 by 3. 9 into 3. 27 by 9. 11 by 9.
16 by 9 is equal to 9 by 9.
You have to add or subtract. Subtract.
Sixteen by nine.
Is correct.
Option D.
Option 16 by 9, option D. Yes, Leonardo, you can read the next problem, seventh one.
2 by 4 plus 3 by 8.
How will you find out now? Shall I repeat for sixth one? Steps?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Leonardo, tell me the steps now fast. 2 by 4.
2 by 4.
Plus 3 by 8. What is the LCM of 4 and 8? 2, 1 and 2. So we'll get it as 8. Then take the first
seven
fraction.
By 8. It's 7 by 8.
Yes, 2 into 2. 2 by 4 is equal to 4 by 8. Second fraction is 3 by 8. 3 into 1. 3 by 8. What is their sum? 4 by 8. 7 by 8. Answer for seventh
student,
problem is
student named Pranav.
Pranav is in 6C. Delna, can you read the next problem? Delna, are you there? Eighth problem?
Answer is 7 by 8.
Yes, answer is 7 by 8. Delna, can you read the eighth problem?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Is she reading?
1 by 2 minus 1 by 4.
Yes, what is the first step you will do it? LCM. LCM, you will get it.
And LCM is 4. Ma'am, I know the answer.
You got the answer? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
1 into 2. 2 by 4. Second fraction, 4 by 4 will be 1. 1 by 4. You have to add or subtract? Subtract. 2 by 4. You will get it as 1 by 4. Delna read the question. Yes, Ethan, you can read the next problem. Ethan.
Then.
Yes, Ethan.
3 by 5 plus 9 by 10.
1 by 8 plus 1 by 16. 1 by 8.
16, ma'am. LCM is 16.
Okay, very good. One by eight plus 1 by 16. LCM, you will get it as 16. 8 and 16.
Ma'am, the answer is
and 8.
3 by 16.
2, 1 and 2. So LCM as 16.
Ma'am, I got the answer.
Okay, very good. Then 1 by 8, you take 16 by 8 will be 2. 1 into 2. Divided by 8 into 2. 2 by 16. 1 by 16, you can take 1 into 1. 1 by 16. You should add or subtract? We should add. 2 by 16. Now Delna read, Aidan read. Evangel, you can read the 9th problem and 10th problem. Evangel, 3 more minutes are there. Evangel.
9th one answer is 3 by 16.
Yes, 3 by 16. 9th one answer is 3 by 16. Yes. Evangel. No response. Haseeb, you can read the next problem. 10th one. Haseeb.
Ma'am, I don't know the workbook.
Workbook is not there. Yes, Krishnesh, you can read the 10th problem. Krishnesh. Krishnesh.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. 10th problem.
Solve 2 by 13 plus 3 by 39.
Ma'am, we don't have much space to write the steps.
Which one?
Ma'am, should we write the steps or only?
What is the 9th one answer?
What the answer? Very good. 13. You can steps you have to write. Otherwise, afterwards you will not remember the steps.
Ma'am, can you say 9th one answer?
39 is the answer.
3 by 16.
Next step, 2 by 13 you can write. 2 into 3 divided by 13 into 3. 6 by 39, first step. 3 by 39 you can write. 3.
Ma'am, we want to write it.
Ma'am, I got the answer.
Then we want to write the steps.
Yes.
for the 10th question?
10th question, because very short answer, you have to write the steps in the side.
Ma'am, there is no space.
Yeah, ma'am, there is no space.
So can you only write the answer?
I don't know. You can understand means you can write it.
Ma'am, I have space.
6 by 39.
Ma'am, only one line. 9 by 39 is the answer.
You can reduce it again as 3 into 3 divided by 13 into 3. You can write it as 3 by 13.
Ma'am, which is the answer, 3 by 13 or 9 by 39?
It is the same as 3 by 13. Both are same. Okay. You are reducing and writing.
Ma'am, 3 into what, ma'am?
Yes.
3 into 1 or 3 into 1?
3 into 1 divided by 39 into 1. 3 into 1 is 3 by 39. If you are adding, you will get 9 by 39. Who is talking? Okay, bye bye. See you in the next class. You have to read and come practice and come.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. 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 Thank you.